Hi, this is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So we'll do the analysis of Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow, and we'll see what stocks we can trade for tomorrow's intraday trading session. So we'll see the Nifty analysis. As I clearly told you in the last video as well, we are bullish in Nifty and our target is 9250, 9300, and any dip we will use to buy the Nifty, correct? And now you can see here, this was the fall, this was higher low. See here, it has already crossed this, so it has already given a breakout and almost close above 9000. So most likely we will open gap up, I think. And if let's say there is a gap up opening, let's say if Nifty opens around here, or let's say if Nifty opens around here around 9200, then most likely it will give a dip and then it will move up. You may see a target of around 9250, 9300. And if that level is crossed, then possible target can be somewhere around 9400, 9500 as well. So at what level you have to buy, I will give the levels in Telegram channel. You can join my Telegram channel, link is given in the description box. Let's see Bank Nifty now. Bank Nifty also same, but Bank Nifty is little bit weaker than Nifty. You can see here, Bank Nifty is still not able to cross this. So Bank Nifty may touch levels of 21,000, I think. So Bank Nifty is also a buy on dips, and 19,000 is acting as a strong support. So Bank Nifty is trading in a channel of 19,000 to 21,000, correct? Stocks we have to see. First stock is Bharti Airtel. This is a very strong stock, and you can see here it has clearly given a fresh breakout. Now the possible target can be somewhere around 560, 540. So clean and clear buying is happening. Bharti Airtel looks strong for intraday for tomorrow. Second stock is Voltas. Voltas, you see there is a rounding bottom formation here, and now it is most likely to give a breakout above this level. It will be a very good buy above 510, 515 levels. So Voltas can be a very good buy for intraday for tomorrow's trading session. And third stock is IndusInd Bank. IndusInd Bank also, you can see this was a pure consolidation, okay, and now it has started showing some strength. And if it is able to cross this high, this high is 425. If it is able to cross this, then the immediate target will be somewhere around 500. So you may see a strong upside momentum in IndusInd Bank as well till 500 levels. So these are the stocks you have to watch out for intraday for tomorrow's trading session. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.